What up, Big Cheese? Already had my training session for the day. I went and tried out a new gym called DNA Strength. Really cool spot up in Peachtree Corners in Georgia. Definitely recommend that you try it out. Mostly powerlifting / bodybuilding gym, but I went and did a little bit of Olympic lifting, so you can do that there as well. Bro, before I get into anything for the day, I don't even know what I'm going to talk about. Because I didn't talk much during the session today. But how crazy is driving? Right? Especially like if you get into Atlanta, like the roads you have to drive on are so unfamiliar. Like you get on a major highway and then all of a sudden you have to get over 5 lanes because you have to take an exit in less than half a mile. It's like, what? What? That's crazy. And like when can you get your permit now? It's 16 and you, or is it 15? I don't know. But like you just,
in 6.5
you pass this
miles,
test.
Turn left onto County Line Auburn Road.
Thank you. You pass this test and then once you get your license at 16, like you can just drive on any road? What? And driving is absolutely bonkers. And everything just rests on the idea that everybody is paying perfect attention to the road, not looking at their phone, not talking to a camera like I'm doing, but I promise you I'm cool right now. I'm cool. I'm on some backcountry roads right now. I waited to do this until I knew exactly where I was at and there's no traffic. And, you know, like, it's just the idea just kind of baffles me. Anyways.
Get these old joints moving here.
Trying to jump out as far as I can, rather just find a good rhythm, good tempo, and make it low intensity initially.
Like to grease the groove a little bit before I really start adding weight. Just kind of separate the snatch out, feel it in pieces, then put it together and then start adding weight.
Get
gonna do something a little bit different today. Just thought of this, like, I don't know, maybe Monday. I was probably taking a shower. Like, what can I do differently this week just to make myself feel special, you know? I'm calling it the Hang Snatch Pull Countdown. 6 sets. On the first set, you do 5 hang snatch pulls, then a snatch. On the second set, you do 4 hang snatch pulls, then a snatch. Work yourself all the way down until you just end up with a snatch. I did a Donnie Shankle complex like 2 weeks ago and really enjoyed like the rhythm and timing of the hang snatches and like not pausing in between them. So I think that's what inspired this. Because the more timing rhythm I can develop and just be more fluid, the more confident I feel in Olympic lifting. So let's give it a shot. Gonna start my first set here. I feel like you can't even hear me with this music, but it's alright. With those clean pulls, I wanna do my best to not let the bar get out away from me. Instead, keep it close and keep everything vertical. Much harder than I thought. Lunges are the worst exercise ever. But as far as like accumulating metabolites and feeling a burn, I don't know if there's a better one for your legs. Trying to treat these almost like a guillotine. I'm like just coming straight down, stretching as much as I can, and then back up.
literally just gonna hang with one arm until I get tired. That was like unreasonably hard. I'm just gonna blame it on sweaty grip. We're gonna go two hands so I can at least hang for longer than 5 seconds. Blast the forearms real quick. Idea for a rant today is just the culture of a gym. And if you are interested in really digging deep and finding out what you are capable of, then I would recommend finding like a home gym that has an established culture where the people there are interested in the same endeavor, where they want to get better as well. And so like some aspects of that would be, so like general things, like what's the equipment like, right? Like, can you use it, right? Is it usable? Is it crap equipment, or is it nice? Is it very nice, right? Like that kind of stuff matters. The space. Right, like is it a large enough space? Are you tightly packed in? Like what's the flow of the gym like? Is there space to maneuver without getting in other people's ways? That matters. The person who owns the gym probably has the second, it's hard to determine this one. The person who owns the gym either has the second greatest influence on the actual like atmosphere of the gym, or they have the greatest influence, depending upon just like the context of each scenario. But like whoever owns the gym and whoever's in charge of music and like the way that the gym is set up, the people they allow in the gym, the way the gym looks, all of that stuff, like what is that person like? Because obviously that's going to play a huge factor in the culture of the gym. In my opinion, maybe the greatest influence on what a gym culture is like is the people that go there. What are the patrons like? You know, if you walk into a gym and you're looking around and like everybody's on their phone and everybody's taking forever to work out and everybody's more interested in talking than lifting weights, and all that is fine, right? But I'm like, again, I'm going back to the point of like, like, if you really want to dig deep and find out what you're made of, like, there has to be a certain threshold of, like, I'm here to do one thing, and that's train, and then everything else, you know, comes second. Or are the people there extremely dedicated, motivated, friendly, amicable? Ooh, there's a good word. I think I'm using that word correctly. Amicable, like friendly, generous, maybe. And like inspiring in that they're gonna put their nose to the grindstone and work just as hard as you or even harder. Like that's the kind of people that you wanna be around. And ultimately, that is, in my opinion, the most important part of gym culture is like who is working out there. Because if you work out with people and around people who like give it their all and like really like put, like really toe the line and try to find out what they're made of, that kind of stuff is so inspiring. And I would argue like probably more important than some of the like nuances of programming. Like if you're around people who want it, that will make you so much better. So find a place like that. There's so many new gyms popping up now, and do yourself a favor and nice, look at the pullover right there. You see I stopped talking to you so I could get to the side of the road to let that ambulance go do its job. Good job, Ride Dog. Find a gym worth training at with people who want to train hard, and you'll be so much better. Let's have a great session today, although I already had it. Training is fun.